Behrooz did qualify for the 2022 Mr. Olympia by beating Brett Wilkin at the Romania Pro, but unfortunately Behrooz was not able to get a visa in time to compete at the Mr. Olympia. But I'm very happy to see that inconvenience did not slow him down. Behrooz has definitely put on some size. Take a look at the delts on this guy.